reversal by Trish Stratus. Boom! And there's the confidence of the Hall of Famer. What a takedown. Oh, there it is. The captain's hook locked in.
Well, this isn't gonna.
And can she break out back to her feet? A couple of elbows to the gut and create separation.
She's getting something from under the ring.
Becky Lynch generously giving the people a moment to soak it all in, to be in the presence of the GOAT.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside. Returning to the ring now. She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer.
Becky Lynch may be in trouble here.
Kicking contest.
That was a hell of a look there, guys. And that was a well-executed attack. She's in the ring now. Bad spot for her to be in here.
Maybe she's playing possum?
Maybe not. She needs to stop saying she's on the top. Oh, right to the gut. She's fighting back.
Outside.
This could be good. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
A real-time dodge. Oh, there it is. Get this
on. I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
Still do it.
Oh, this trap, but she gets away.
No two ways about this. Zoe Stark wants a fight.
One's about to be over.
Belly to belly.
Bad position for Io.
Boom! Dragon suplex. Oh, sent right out of the corner.
What a chop. Into the knee drop.
She might be in some trouble now.
This has been an absolutely punishing Money in the Bank match. Connecting with a standing.
Becky Lynch with a shot to the back, setting her up.
Knee drop connects. Come back after that.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Ooh, what a forearm block.
Quick thinking pays off.
Nothing fancy about that.
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already.
Zelina Vega demanding a Queens reception, and she is getting it.
An elusive penalty there.
Body drop. What an elevation. She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise.
Out there.
No protection out here. No surprise to speak of.
Going back.
Ducking out close. Oh, a numbing blow to the chest.
Turns it around. Sole of the foot meets the stomach.
Zelina ready to go.
Royal Cut.
swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
Getting back into the ring.
What a takedown. The captain's hook is locked in.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Scaling the ladder now.
Striking Robbie.
And can she break out back to her feet? Separation.
Taking head over heels.
Down low with the drop kick.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch. And a critical maneuver from Trish there.
Zelina's really getting put to the test here.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
And Bayley now looks worse for wear.
Yeah, Stark is at a point in the match where she wants to remain relentless.
Completely unbothered Zelina Vega, nothing but disrespect for her opponent.
She goes back inside the ropes. She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
She is not taking any half measures, going straight for the ladder.
Uh-oh. The arms are hooked.
Sending in perfect position, too. Zelina saw it coming.
Stark trying to put her wind on balance.
Sky might be looking to fly.
Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
I don't know. Climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
Well, it's never too early to try.
She waiting for? She's looking more.
Becky Lynch looking to end this one. This could do it. This won't win the match, but it's one.
She can tap out if she wants. It's not going to put an end to the suffering.
Taking this one back to the ring now. She's got her hands on it.
Just got to work for free. I'd be shocked to get it. Becky Lynch hurts her up. Oh, what a slam.
Becky has opened up an opportunity.
Bayley sent to the outside. Taking this to the floor. Bayley just mocking her now.
She's just letting her know what she really thinks about her.
Io Sky with a double underhook, hoists her opponent way up.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
First and up.
Surprised that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
She enters the ring now. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout. No love lost between Lynch and her opponent.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go. Bring it.
Here we go. Making that all-important climb up the ladder.